at 11.
I'm Keith Ranford. Noon tonight, workers at an Amherst company in shock over the loss of another 145 local jobs. Also tonight, Western New York celebrates the dream of Dr. Martin Luther King.
The bitter cold continues, but is there more snow on the way? I'm meteorologist Mike Randall with the AccuWeather forecast.
Stay tuned. We'll be right back after Celebrity Mole.
You need to watch Channel 7's Eyewitness News at 11.